Hi guys, welcome to all. In this short video, I am going to deal with current affairs Delhi quiz on 7th March 2017. This video is very helpful those who are preparing for upcoming exams like SSC, APPSC, TSPSC and other competitive exams. Those who are watching this video first time, please subscribe my channel Sisa Academy. Please like and comment on this video. Let's get started. So our first question is, the world's oldest known fossil has been discovered by scientists in which country? Answer is Canada. Next question. Kerala's playback singer Vaikom Vijayalakshmi is known for playing which musical instrument? Answer is Gayatri Veena. Next question. India beat which country to secure 7th rank at the 2017 Asia Men's Rugby Sevens Trophy held at Aspire Rugby Field in Doha, Qatar? Answer is Pakistan. Next question. India's first artificial intelligence based chatbot electronic virtual assistant has been launched by which bank for customer service? Answer is HDFC Bank. Next question. Which ministry has given its in-principle note to allow public sector banks to offer stock options to their employees from 2017-18? Answer is the Union Finance Ministry. Next question. The advanced S-300 missile defense system of Iran has been manufactured by which country? Answer is Russia. Next question. US President Trump signed an executive order blocking of citizens from how many Muslim countries for 90 days, and in this list which country was not listed? So there are 6 Muslim countries for 90 days ban. They are Syria, Iran, Yemen, Libya, Somalia, Sudan. Iraq was not listed in this 90 days ban. Next question. Name the award which had been presented to MP Virendra Kumar recently. Answer is Murthy Devi Award. Next question. Name the tribal language which had given official language status by West Bengal government. Answer is Kuruk. Next question. The second edition of joint military exercise Al Naga 2 has started between India and which country? Answer is Oman. Thank you guys for watching this video. Please like and comment on this video and don't forget to subscribe. Thank you.